Come, come, crazy eyes. I read your soul as ill will for these Scrotus minions. You think you only reached their fort from the bridgement, but no. You can also use zip-zap line and sail down there to slay. They need a lesson in losing blood.
Lie low here.
Thank you.
Sit safe in the car. take it in. Oh, yap about
you
your growing legend.
Why I asked. Why do I need you? So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you mean to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talon! You do well bringing that to Jeet! Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
What were Gutgash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon. Pull the talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens.
The wheels! and seize the... Hurry! Ogre track scavengers!
So this is the Talon.